Hi, my name is Chathurangi Edussuriya. I'm from Faculty of Engineering, University of Peradeniya. I'm an intern here. Currently, I have joined the engineering efficiency team, and I'm working on a project based on Kubernetes. I think that is the most happening field right now in the industry, and there are a lot of things to learn. Even if you like, if you are like 40 years old, still there are new things to learn, new things happening. It's not just like from one of like an 8-to-5 jobs, right? It's always the same stuff that we get to do. So every day it's updating, and every day it's new things that we have to learn. So I entered a Coins Grand Challenge. This is basically a competition which is about innovative ideas that would lead to take the construction industry into the next level. The idea I presented in the Coins Grand Challenge is it's about soil quality analyzer. That's like usually in the construction, you have to perform soil tests to check whether the soil in that particular area is compatible for construction or not. My idea is based on a research that is conducted in the geotechnical engineering department in my university. It's basically about finding correlations between electrical resistivity and other parameters, other soil parameters. So I got to know about this research, and with the knowledge that I have in computer engineering, like software and hardware both, I came up with an idea where they can perform soil test at the same location of the construction. Actually, the first prize was a full paid round trip to UK. That was the very first prize that I got. Then being shortlisted for the final 6 out of 1,000 plus applications. Then I was chosen as the best idea in the undergraduate category. Then that is like £3,000 are given for as the first prize for the undergraduate category winner. And I was also chosen as the, my idea was chosen as the best innovative idea of the whole competition. I always work hard, whatever the task I am given. I think that I'm not going to do this in a better way, like the best way possible. Then after some time I keep doing it and OCD kicks in. Then I keep doing it and I try my best, no matter whether I get 3 hours sleep, 4 hours sleep. I try to finish in the best way possible, and I want to give the best I could to whatever the thing that I'm doing.